Hi and welcome to the beginner tutorial on Cypress. I'm Raghav and you can find all my work on my website automationstepbystep.com and my YouTube channel. I hope until now you have already understood what is Cypress and some important features of Cypress that we have seen in the earlier sessions. So today I will go very basic step by step and we will look at the prerequisites for installing and using Cypress. So the very first prerequisite is the operating systems, and if you are using Windows, you should be having Windows 7 and above operating system. If you are using Mac OS, then it should be 10.9 or above 64-bit Mac operating system. And if you are using Linux or Ubuntu based Linux operating systems, it should be version 12.04 and above. In case of Fedora 21 and Debian 8, it should be a 64-bit operating system. Now let me also show you, if you are on Windows, to check you can go to My Computer or this PC, and here you can do a right click and go to Properties, and here you can see all the information about your operating system. So I have a 64-bit operating system, and if you are on Mac, you can go to this Apple icon at the top, and when you click here you can go to About Mac, and this will show you all the information about your Mac operating system. If you want, you can also look at the system report here. So this is how you can check your operating system on Windows and Mac. Similarly, see the Linux operating system requirements if you are using Linux. Now there are two ways you can use or install Cypress. One is getting through Node.js, and the other way is a direct download from the Cypress website. The most common and the recommended way is installing Cypress using Node.js, and in that case you will need Node.js 10 or 12 and above. Now in case you do not have Node, you can first check, if you are on Windows, you can go to your command prompt and say Node space hyphen hyphen version. This should show you your Node version in case it is installed, and if it does not show you any version or says command not found, that means Node is not installed. And you can also just say Node space hyphen V, this is the short form, and it will show you the same result. And once you have Node, you will also have npm, which is the Node package manager, and you can say npm space hyphen V, and when you hit enter it will show you the npm version. If it does not show, that means it is not installed. And similarly, if you are on Mac, you can go to terminal. I am pressing command spacebar, command plus spacebar key to bring up the spotlight search, and then I will go to terminal app and I will say Node space hyphen V to check my Node version, and npm space hyphen V to check the npm version. Now just in case you do not have Node on your system, good, but let me get Node.js on my Windows system. So I will go to the browser and I will say Node.js download, and here is the Node.js website, nodejs.org. You can get the installer as per your operating system. So I will get the Windows installer, and once it is installed, you can start the installer, run the installer, and I will say next. Read and accept the license agreement and say next. Here is the default location. If you want, you can change this. I will say next and I will keep all this as it is. It is also adding Node to our path, which is good, and I will say next and next and install. And we are installing Node because Cypress is a Node program and we will get it using npm. And this is installed. I will click on finish. Now if I go to my command line and again say Node space hyphen V, and here you can see I am still not able to find it, and that is because I am using the old command prompt. I will exit from here and open a new command prompt. Now I will say Node space hyphen V, and it is there, and npm space hyphen V, and npm or Node package manager is also there. So I will exit. You can check my video on my website. If you go to my website, that is automationstepbystep.com, and here if you go to the mobile testing and go to the APM playlist, So this will take you to my YouTube playlist for APM. And here, if you see this tutorial, how to install APM on Windows and how to install APM on Mac OS, in these videos I have also shown in the first section, in the first part, how to install Node.js on Windows and Mac operating system. So just in case you require to install from scratch, you can watch this. So we should be having Node.js on our system to get Cypress through Node.js. And once we have these prerequisites completed, we will start installing and using Cypress. I hope this was very useful for you. I will see you in the next video of Cypress. Thank you for watching.